not have a Fifth Amendment right for anything. However, in recent cases, Hobby Lobby, Citizens United.